AI has emerged in the past recent years as a game-changing technology, and it's gonna offer Shopify clothing brands new ways to enhance their operations, customer service, and actually boost sales and conversions. So let me show you what apps I believe are taking the best advantage of AI. Now, in the past year, we've helped over 250 clothing brands boost their success, adding more than 10 million in extra revenue. We achieved this through top-notch website optimization, smart ad strategies, and powerful email marketing. If you're new here, my name is Christian Pignon. My business partner is Aaron Pearson, and we release two new videos every week. Aaron dives deep into marketing strategies, while I focus on mastering Shopify and your website. So I want to give you four apps that are using AI right now that I believe are not just like the gimmicky, you know, change the background of the image, et cetera. Like, I think those are cool and whatnot, but I do want to give you some apps that are truly using AI to, I think, the best that it can be. There were some apps that they just took advantage of the word AI and they just sort of added it in there. It's like, yeah, we use AI, but it's just regular good old algorithm in the back end. Now, this first app is called Juphy. This is an AI chat enabled by ChatGPT, actually, but it's a very, very powerful, to me, it's more of a shopping assistant, right? It's very, very efficient at knowing what type of products you have within your store, and you can actually teach it, right, based on your product, based on FAQs, based on your about page, about everything about your store, everything about your brand, and it will automatically be able to help customers with their technical or even specific questions that they may have about products or even product recommendations by itself. I will say Juphy is, out of all the apps here, it's probably the easiest to install out of all of them. As you can see here, we're on the Shopify app store. They do have a free option available, so if you want to get started, up to 1,000 visitors per month, up to 100 products. So for a lot of you, I mean, that will cover you for a very long time. Not saying that you don't have more than 1,000 visitors per month, but if you're just starting out and maybe you're not doing a whole lot of advertising and things like that, then this is gonna be, it's gonna be a pretty good app to potentially replace something like a Shopify inbox, right? Shopify inbox has a few, you know, frequently asked questions and things like that, but it's nothing like this right here. This is a very much conversational, like if you were using ChatGPT, but on your website, with the knowledge of your products. Now, if there is any doubt about using Juphy or you have any reservations about the pricing, just know that they have a 100% money back guarantee for 30 days if they don't 5x your ROI, which is insane. There's no other app out there doing anything like this. So I would highly encourage you to check them out. They are very much heavily in the actual numbers and the data. So they want to make sure that they're actually making you money, right? I think the next tier after the free is $100 a month, which is a significant amount of money. So if they're going to be charging $100 a month, they want to make sure that they're making you 5x that amount. So as you can see, this is just a really good recommendation, an option, right, to chat with your store and have the knowledge in the back end. So if we're looking here at the AI sales assistant, Juphy, I just recently implemented this to our Bid Branding store. We don't have any products per se just yet. Now, this is maybe a bad example because on this store, we actually have 5 products that are on draft, but it's given me already some example questions that I can ask in order to test the knowledge that it has about our store already. So now, for example, one of the questions is, what is the price of the customer avatar blueprint? As you can see, the price of the customer avatar blueprint is $79. You can check out on our website here. So that's the right answer, right? It gives us the pricing based on the actual product title. Now, if there's a question, so for example, this one right here, what can be found on the work page of Binion's website? So you see, for example, here, it gives us a, sorry for the inconvenience, but I currently don't have any details about this work page, but there's a button right underneath that says retrain. So if there's a question that someone has been asking and they're not getting the right answer, you can actually retrain the model to actually answer the question in a better way. Or if there's any keywords or anything that the AI model is using, you can actually retrain it to make sure that it uses your tone of voice and the way that you would answer those types of questions. Again, to me, Juphy, just a no-brainer app. Now, something I didn't mention about Juphy is the fact that you can also unify your inbox. So I believe in the Shopify description here, it talks about installing it with your Instagram DMs too. So it can work with your Instagram DMs and still make the same product recommendations and still know about all of your products, pricing, descriptions, and everything like that. So to me, it's more than just a live chat on your website. It's actually more of a unified, again, shopping assistant for your company as a whole. All right, next up is SEO Ant. This is a AI SEO optimizer. There's a few apps out there actually that do some of the same things, right? But to me, one of the best things that you can do, you know, for your website is definitely gonna be improve in any way you can your SEO, either metadata, alt text, etc. So with SEO Ant, you actually are leveraging AI, again, learning about your products, learning about the information that you currently have on your store, and teaching you how you can climb up in the search rankings and attract more of that organic traffic to your store. Now, I actually have installed SEO Ant here on this store, so I just wanna kind of give you an idea of some of the things that it can do. So right from the get-go, when you install the app, it's gonna automatically make a scan of your current store. And it's almost like immediately, you know, after you install the app. As you can see here, we have our SEO site score, which is at 76. It gives you actually important issues that you can fix right away, things that may need some improvement and some of the good results. It also gives you just a more generic speed score, which is also something that takes into consideration with SEO. And right from the get-go here, you'll start to get an idea for some of the things that you can do. So number one is gonna be optimizing images. So it can automatically reduce and compress some of the imagery on your store, speeding up your store. You can actually just click a simple button here to make the store a little bit faster. This is where it actually uses the AI tools, which is a way to increase your on-page SEO. So these are gonna be the product titles, it's gonna be the product meta descriptions, it's going to be the pages titles, pages descriptions, and then alt text for all of your images. This is all stuff that, again, you can figure out on your own. You can technically do your own research and go through all that, but with a click of a button, you're able to add all these things to your store and improve your store organically in a matter of minutes, right? Compared to hours and potentially days worth of research. So let's go over just the SEO checklist in general from the actual SEO checker. So the test that it actually did. And as you can see, site optimization or speed optimization is one of the top ones here. And it gives us at the top of the list 20 issues with image alt text that are missing. So there's gonna be images out there that don't have any physical or I guess text description of what the actual image is. It's technically considered best practice to include that description for each of those images. It looks like we have about 20 plus images missing alt text. But like I said, you can just click a button to fix it now. And these are gonna be essentially our product images. So it's gonna use a product title, product vendor in order to build some of these alt text automatically. Now, something else that I would implore you to check out is the on-page SEO scan right here under the menu for this app. Because this will actually break down your products, your pages, and give you actual details for each of these pages and how you can actually make them better. So as you can see, we have our products in here, which these products only have just like maybe a title, maybe a little bit of a product description. But as you can see, as the SEO score, these are ranking terribly because we don't have a lot of content for those particular products. So we can add focus keywords, things that we want to make sure that we actually ranking for. And then we can also use AI in here to optimize the actual content that we have. Now, I will say, you know, AI for the product descriptions and product titles is something that's right now built in within Shopify's ecosystem. So this would be somewhat similar, right, to what you can do with those. But as you can see, it gives you a lot of different features in terms of what the features of the product is, the tonality, and then any special instructions that you may have, and then the actual language. So there's multiple languages enabled in here, and it goes by credits. So the account that we have right now with SEO Ant gives us 80 credits per month. So we can actually use those credits to generate some of this information, which again, it's just very, very, very powerful. Now, along the same lines of what we just experienced, right, with SEO Ant, which gives you a little bit of power to create better descriptions, etc. This next one is called Auto Blogger. And with Auto Blogger, I think the best thing about this is that you get into a full automatic cadence where you don't, it's very much a set it and forget it. Obviously creating blogs with something like ChatGPT or Claude is somewhat straightforward, right? As long as you have a good prompt, creating some of these blogs could be something pretty straightforward. I think where Auto Blogger really comes in is how effortless it is to set and forget. And that's where I think the benefit of this app comes in. This one does come in at $9 a month to kind of get you started. That's one blog per week. So it's a lot of content that's gonna be added to your store. And the best thing about it is that they have figured everything out for you, right? They have figured out the best prompts according to the data that you're gonna give it and you know what your brand is all about. And it will give you the keywords that you should be striving for and generating the content automatically and publishing the content automatically. So to me, if you are really trying to increase your SEO on your site, you're trying to increase the data, how much content you have within your store, and you don't have the time for it, to me, Autoblogger, it's gonna be the best tool in order to do this very, very easily. And obviously, you know, within Autoblogger, you can approve or deny different blog posts and things like that. But to me, the beauty of it is the fact that everything is tailored to your store, to your actual keywords. It's very much a set it and forget it. And something else that I really like is that it's not just writing content, they're also linking content within your store. So if within a blog post, you tell it that you want to potentially improve X, Y, and Z product, as you can see here, you can automate the internal linking. So it can automatically link some of your products within the text of that blog post, which is super, super important when it comes to SEO. This also has a few other tools for SEO, just kind of like how SEO and has a bunch of different tools and a bunch of different things that you can do in the back end. Autoblogger has a little bit of that to give you an idea of some of the things that you can be doing or you should be striving for when it comes to targeting specific keywords and things like that. So to me, the convenience of having something like this is worth the money. All right, coming up last is tabs, or actually tiny tabs. Once you actually install the app, you'll see it'll say tiny tabs. To me, something that caught my attention with this, and again, it's kind of hard. It was a little bit hard to get apps that are actually using AI in a good, significant way where I think like, okay, this is actually beneficial, right? And this is where I think tabs comes in, or tiny tabs. And this is, I believe, for a very specific use case, right? So with tiny tabs, if right now you have your products potentially coming from something like a Printful or a Printify, where the product description is already laid out for you, right? You have your paragraph, you have your bullet points with the product details. They may even add a size chart, you know, include it right within there. This is where this app truly shines, because a lot of times we recommend splitting all that information into individual tabs or individual dropdowns so that the information is easier to scan for the customer. And that's really all that we want. We want all the information, all the product description, and all the information within it to be easily scannable by your customers. And with these apps, with Printful and Printify, it's great, right? Because all the information is there, but a lot of times it's just paragraphs of information and bullet points mixed in with charts for the size guide. And it's hard sometimes to tell what's what and to easily scan that content. And that's where this app really comes in. And to me, it truly shines, right? It can convert all that information that you have within that product description and split it into product description, size guide, product care, and automatically do it for you. Which to me, again, what we're saving here is we're saving time on manually having to do this for every single one of your products and actually doing it with just a few clicks of a button. The other beauty about this is that it's an automatic thing, but you can also still modify these tabs. And then on top of that, you can also set up, I guess, shared content right within your products. So let's say that, and this is something that we recommend for all the products, is you wanna have that shipping and returns tab where you're able to talk about general shipping and returns information about your products and overall for the whole product. Like it should work the same. So you can set up the same shipping and returns tab for all of your products. You only set it up once and it automatically adds to all of your products in the back end. Now, this along with SEO Ant also gives you the opportunity to enhance the product descriptions with AI. See if I can show you an example. If we go to tiny tabs in here, we go to product tabs, AI product descriptions. So for example, we have this Winning Product Validation Pro product description in here. We didn't have these two paragraphs, so it automatically created these two paragraphs based on the information that I fed it right within here. And the way that the tabs work, they work by, as long as you have an H5 within your description, it will make a new tab for that. So if we wanted a new tab for this and we manually wanted to add something like, I don't know, like shipping, for example, we just got to make sure that here we display this as a H5. And if we click save on that and we go to that particular product, you'll see that we have those two tabs in here, and then we have that shipping tab now included within here. So any new additional tab that you want to do, you just basically add an H5 in there. So to me, the functionality of having tabs or having accordions is great, because not a whole lot of themes have this option, especially if you're using something like the Dawn theme. So that, on top of the fact that it will help you build better product descriptions and categorize them with different tabs or different dropdowns, is definitely going to make it a lot easier for your customer to go through the data that you're being showcased right here. So those are the four best apps that I could find right now on the App Store that are using AI. Now, this is something that it's constantly changing, constantly evolving. So if you're interested in more apps that will be using AI, then definitely want to make sure that you subscribe. And if you're interested in how to use maybe ChatGPT for your actual store and different tactics and strategies and actual prompts, then you want to check out this video next. See you there.